Hi, welcome back to my channel. My name is Disha and I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'm going to share my staycation experience at Trident Hotel Mumbai. This video will also include my birthday shopping and also, of course, you know, lots of food. And if you are new to my channel, I hope you will like this video. Please watch this video till the end. And if you do like it, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and also hit that bell icon. If you don't know already, this is my husband Jay. And वो करंटली वो टैंक बैग बाइक पे फिट कर रहा है. सो वी आर नॉट कैरिंग एनी अदर बैग्स. हमने हमारा पूरा सामान इसी के अंदर पैक कर लिया. एंड दिस बैग एक्चुअली लुक्स क्वाइट स्मॉल, बट इसमें हमारा वन नाइट एंड वन डे का सामान बहुत ईजीली फिट हो गया है. सो यूजुअली ये टैंक बैग जो है जब भी किसी लॉन्ग राइड पर जाता है तो कैरी करता है. बट दिस टाइम वी थॉट विल नॉट कैरी एनी अदर बैग्स, विल जस्ट यूज़ दिस टैंक बैग. So yeah, here we are on our way to our hotel. So we went on bike and not car, mainly because of two reasons. First, we don't have a car. So of course, I mean, we could have rented a car, but this hotel was mainly situated in the city area, and हमें यहाँ पे आसपास भी मेरी birthday shopping के लिए थोड़ा घूमना था. So I thought to avoid traffic and you know, to reach faster, we thought we'll take the bike. And this is the reception area of the hotel. It was beautifully decorated. This is Jay. He was checking in at the reception area and I was checking out the hotel. I overall liked the ambience of the hotel. We got our room at 26th floor. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram, this is my Instagram handle. Do follow me. I'm quite active there. And yeah, this is our room. So I'll give you guys a detailed room tour, and to watch that, stay tuned. This is the door, and when you enter, on the right hand side you will find this bathroom right here. This is the shower area, and it also has this bathtub. This bathtub was actually quite small, but I really had good time. I actually spent few hours in the bathtub and I could really enjoy my bath. So the bathroom was quite small, but that's okay. Just opposite to that bathroom you will find this wardrobe right here. And this is the king size bed. This bed was quite huge and very comfortable. These are the two side tables at both the sides. Yeah, so this was one of the most comfortable bed I have ever slept on. This is Jay. Hi Jay. You will find this big huge lamp right here. And yeah, so overall the vibe of this room was quite formal. I mean, this feels like a business you know, meeting type of rooms. This is not my vibe, but yeah, I was here for the view. Like, look at this guys, this view is spectacular. And yeah, so the weather was quite foggy, so you cannot see much, but on normal days I'm sure you could see tall buildings right there, because this is the Marine Lines curve right there. And yeah, hi. So this is how our room looked like. So we went to the Nutcracker to have some lunch. It was actually quite late. It was past 4 p.m. So we went to a cafe nearby and had a meal. Then we went to Zara for shopping. So this is, I think, one of the, like, probably the biggest Zara store in Mumbai. There was this year-end sale going on in the Zara store, and this is Jay right here. Wo mere liye ek acha birthday dress dhoond raha tha. So this store is like quite big guys. Yahan pe I think two levels they for women's section, and then there was this kid section on the third floor, and fourth floor pe I think men's section tha. So this is Jay right here. I really appreciate that, you know, he takes interest in my shopping. And like, I know that most of the men don't like it or don't do it, but I really appreciate that he does. Next we went to this Fila store, which was right opposite to the Zara store, and I actually wanted to buy a shoe from Fila, but unke paas size available nahi tha. Then we went to this store in Palladium Mall at Lower Parel. I actually wanted to buy a pair of sunglasses since a really long time, but I really did not wanted to invest a lot in sunglasses, but because it was my birthday, Jay said that he wanted to gift me something, so I thought, let's buy it. And I got these glasses. This is our way back to our hotel, and look at this, guys. This marine line area, especially evening time pe and night time pe, bahut hi beautiful lagta hai. Yahan pe vibe hi kuch aur hai. And it looks beautiful, guys. So we were back at our hotel room, और हमें काफ़ी भूख लगी थी, सो वी थॉट ऑफ हैविंग बफे डिनर एट द होटल इटसेल्फ. सो ट्राइडेंट होटल में एक फ्रेंगी पैनी करके रेस्टोरेंट था जहाँ पे हमने हमारा डिनर किया, एंड आई एम ग्लैड दैट वी डिड नॉट गो आउट बिकॉज इट वॉज 31st December का नाइट रहता है, सब जगह बहुत यू नो भीड़ रहेगा, एंड यहाँ का फूड भी काफ़ी अच्छा था. सो आई एम ग्लैड दैट वी हैड डिनर एट दिस प्लेस. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो what all options we had, so this is what the non-veg spread looked like. Yahan pe mutton tha, prawns, like seafood, chicken, then biryani and fish and non-veg starters basically. So this is how the vegetarian spread looked like. Yahan pe bhi kaafi options the. This was dal and some paneer biryani, some kofta curry and some cutlets right here. But my best part of this dinner was the desserts. So there were so many options. I mean, there were like 40 plus desserts option right here, and all the desserts were so delicious. Like the chef right here made us try, you know, almost every dessert right here. And jo sugar ka cake beta tha hame, I mean, it was too much, guys, but it was all worth trying. All these desserts were so good, and this was one nice experience. This dessert especially was my favorite.
What else would you suggest?
Yeah, this is how it looked.
Okay. I mean, it's pretty common, but you should still have this one.
Sure. Just one.
Just one?
Yeah. What is this?
Ma'am, this is also a variation of a sundae,
right?
Yes.
Yeah.
But if you've not tried, then you can try this one. This is an orange flavored chum chum.
This looks really nice. This is
it's a strawberry rasmalai.
Okay. No,
this is
I think that's enough.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's enough. Thank you.
And second round can be western
dessert. Sure. Thank you.
I know you'll ask me later in the comment section, so just letting you know that the cost of this buffet dinner was rupees 3000 per person including taxes, and we really enjoyed this dinner, and I would highly recommend if you're staying at Trident Hotel or going there for, you know, buffet itself. And yeah, guys, that's all for this video. If you like this video, please feel free to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you. Bye, guys.